Hi, my name is Sam, and AI in Demetrics. Currently, we are working on implementing artificial intelligence in agriculture. In agriculture, in the sense, we mainly focus on detecting the pests and insects which attack the crops. In order to do it in a real-time scenario, I went to a farm and managed to take some pigs.
To train our object detection model, we have created a custom data set with the images taken from the actual farms. So our object detection model reads the images from the folder and it detects whether there are pests present on the images or not. Furthermore, LEDs would be set across the trails in the farm to make it easy for the farmer to detect the pest infected areas. So this is how it would look like.